In 1978, controversial choreographer Pina Bausch assembled her world-renowned ensemble, the Tanztheater, for a unique dance experiment. A triumph of modern dance, the sparse and emotive Café Muller. Café Muller by Pina Bausch, Wednesday the 3rd of August, 8:30 on STVDIO.